Now that we're in our special couch, let's think. So we're trying to figure out what Trent wants to paint in his picture, and our hints are a duck, a barn, and a cow. So what could Trent want to paint in his picture with a duck, a barn, and a cow? Maybe Trent wants to paint a place that has ducks, has a barn, and cows. What do you think it could be?
A farm.
A barn. That's it. Trent wants to paint a farm in his picture, because farms have ducks, a barn where the animals live, and cows. He just figured out Trent's hints. We just figured out Trent's hints. We just figured out Trent's hints. We just figured out Trent's hints, because we're really good. So Trent, do you wanna paint a farm in your picture?
Yes, I do, Jack.
Okay. Then let's go paint a farm in your picture. How are you doing on your painting, Trent?
Great, Jack. I'm now painting the barn.
That's great, Trent.
I painted the barn.
Good job, Trent.
Now I'm going to paint some ducks.
Those are great ducks you painted, Trent.
Thanks, Jack. Now I'm going to paint some cows.
Wow, Trent, your painting looks awesome.
It sure does, Jack. And your painting looks awesome too.
Yes, it does, Trent. Come on. Hey, thanks so much for your help today. Now it's time for farewell. So we'll sing one more song. Thanks for coming today. You sure are good. You know, with me and you, and my custom character Trent, we can do anything that we wanna do. Bye bye, come back soon.